Hey, what's up, guys? So we are at Red Tandem Brewery in Oxnard, California, and today we're going to be trying their Sea Cow Nitro Milk Stout. The reason it contains lactose is because regular brewing yeast do not ferment the lactose during the fermenting process, which gives the beer a residual sweetness. And it's called a sea cow because Red Tandem Brewery is near the beach, and many of their beer names tie into the fact that they're near the ocean or related to the Red Tandem bicycle theme. When nitro is used with a nitro stout beer faucet, it produces a very dense, creamy, and textured nitro head. And this beer contains a 5% ABV and a 23 IBU. So you can see the head is super creamy, super thick, super dense, real foamy. And then it has this really dark, you know, coffee-colored color to it. Let's give it a shot. It's so good. It almost has like a coffee taste to it. It's really good. It has like a thick texture to it. It's a lot thicker than like the lighter beers that I used to drink. You know, it's really good, full of flavor. I actually really enjoy it. One of my favorites as of right now. So if you like this video, guys, and you would like to try the Sea Cow Nitro Milk Stout, you can find Red Tandem Brewery at 1009 Harbor Boulevard in Oxnard, California. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, tag your friends, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!